Well, it's an absolute privilege to be with you tonight from one of the great world football cities. I'm referring, of course, to London. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. How would you sum up this formation, Lee?
Well, 5-2-3, 3-4-3, lots of numbers. But the most important thing is the fullbacks. They need to supply support to their...
Ronaldo, great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Marlon Pack. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee, doesn't really need an introduction nowadays, but what in particular are you looking forward to seeing from Ronaldo here?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Interesting idea from Suarez. Di Maria. Suarez! The outcome is a goal kick here. Patterson. Glatzel now. Callum Patterson. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
It's with Moutinho. Suarez. Robertson. Not messing around with that clearance. Callum Patterson. It's with Josh Murphy. Patterson. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Ball with Danilo. Excellent vision. Di Maria. Can he take the chance? He knows how to finish to devastating effect. Luis Suarez with the goal.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Number six.
1-0 then. Suarez. Suarez saw his pass intercepted. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Ball with Danilo. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Suarez. Slipshod passing. Here's Ramos. Moutinho. Suarez. Suarez outfoxed by the defender in that case. Ramos. Andrew Robertson. Here's Ronaldo. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Mendes Lang. Henderson has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It's with Josh Murphy. Mendes Lang. Oh, first-rate block by Ramos. there for him. Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris. They've given it away. Patterson. Will he finish? And Ramos gets in the way. Keeper did his job to begin with. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Callum Patterson. Crossing possibilities. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Henderson. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Patterson. Couldn't keep it. Glatzel now. Patterson. Robert Glatzel. And it might be. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Ball with Danilo. Di Maria. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Mendes Lang. Marlon Pack. Patterson. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Henderson. Moutinho. Suarez. He has been deemed to be offside, not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Henderson. Cristiano Ronaldo. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Glatzel now. Marlon Pack. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez fail, Lee, delivering here. Second half has started here at the home of Spurs. An important interception.
Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Gareth Bale.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Luka Modric.
Ronaldo. A fine block. Pack with it. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. Moutinho. Ball with Danilo. He continues his run. And Suarez is in there. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Well, Derek, sometimes it's the cross that makes the goal, and this is it. Just look at that. Perfect cross, on his head, back of the net.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 6, Luis Suarez.
Mendes Lang, really a very poor ball.
the hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for you.
Suarez! His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. With Moutinho, Bale, and the cross goes in. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Volks. Pack with it. Patterson. Marlon Pack. Well, that is how to run at defenders, and that's an important intervention. Half an hour remaining then. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And Moutinho with it. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
23, Jao Moutinho.
And Bennett has it. He's given it straight to the opposition. He takes aim. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot, and certainly quality of the save.
Little variation on the usual theme. Short. And an effort he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he should be doing better than that. He had options around him too. He chose the wrong one.
Pack with it. Patterson. Will Volks. Now Patterson. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, a lovely ball. Suarez. And is it going to be Gareth Bale? Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. So 20 minutes to go. This attack looks highly promising. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Pack with it. Not a particularly strong... And in with a real chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Suarez. And Peltier with it. An important interception. And providing width. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Far from a good pass. Suarez firing it towards goal. Rifled against the post, but back in play. It was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork, but the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched, and then it ended up in his hands.
Lloris. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Robbed them. Robert Glatzel looking confident with the ball at his feet. So it's going to be a goal kick here. And a substitution in the offing.
Substitution for the Hulls. Coming off the pitch, number 23, Paolo Martino. To be replaced by number 3, Alexandro.
Ball with Danilo. Joe Bennett. Volks. Patterson. Rals. And taken away by Alderweireld. Danilo. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Patterson.
Please give a round of applause.
Will
Volks. Man of the match.
Good
six.
Technique displayed. Read it superbly to take back possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Slipshod passing.
Referee has indicated.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Bale. And teammates to play it to. Fed over towards the back post. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. And there goes the final whistle. Now, Luis Suarez has got to be pleased with his contribution. He continues his run.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. A city that has so much to offer in so many respects, but of course on the football front as well. Hello from the English capital, London. I'm Derek Ray. My co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
So the initial 11 for the home side. The emphasis perhaps on keeping things tight at the back, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this system. Very fluid look about it. It can be five at the back when you haven't got the ball, but those wing-backs can push into midfield to make a 3-4-3 formation. The width supplied by the wingers to a lone striker.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the...
Firing it in and held with ease by Lloris. Ball with Danilo. The lethal Luis Suarez, the Uruguayan, one of the finest finishers in the world game. Lee, what sort of performance do you expect to see from him?
Well, lethal. You've hit the nail right on the head there, Derek. He just wants to score goal after goal. If he doesn't score, he's not happy. He's not that bothered about the team winning. He just wants goals.
A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Mata. What a shocking pass, really. Sissoko. Well, he's outplayed and out. Was the shot from that tight angle the wisest move?
Well, it was a lack of composure, Derek. He needs to find a better option than that.
Maric. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Sissoko. Carroll. Unable to make the mark with that cross. The ball with Luka Modric. Bale. Suarez. Poor pass under no real pressure. And a chance for him on the flank. Gareth Bale in position at the back post. Well, we've just witnessed the first goal of the night from Gareth Bale, and that will be a big boost.
Well, take a look at this again. No finer sight than watching a player catch a volley so, so sweetly. Look where it ends up. It's a beautiful goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
For the Hulls, number 18, Gareth Bale.
They've given it away. Bale. Luis Suarez waiting for it at the back post. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Here's Mbappe. Fine run from Mbappe. You know what? He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Carroll. Mata. And now Thomason. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Henderson, the ball with Luka Modric. Bale, a real opening now. Bale, and a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
It's going their way. 2-0. He continues to make hay. And now they have the ball back.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest.
Modric! And this time, it's in! Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
In possession, Lionel Carroll. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Mbappe. Well, he knows he can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Lala. Really fine initial touch. It's with Motiba. It's with Marta. Real danger. Individual quality coming to the fore. Poor pass under no real pressure. Modric. And that was a very fine read. Well, he's lost the ball. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Keen to take it short here. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Going short. Ramos. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Modric. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Gliding through the gears. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Sissoko. Happy to take on the shot. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's...
Well, that is that. The first half is over here in London tonight. Well, Luka Modric, generally so very creative. The difficult thing is trying to contain him, as the opposition have discovered late.
Yeah, he's a dream player to have in your ranks. Ticks all the boxes for me. The player that every...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, the pass not finding its target. Bale looking purposeful. He's in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. Well, that's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Possession lost, intercepted. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Danger averted for now.
Marriage.
Henderson, and scope for them to produce something exciting. It should be! Teammates could potentially join in. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. It's with Mata. It's with Motiba. Playing with purpose and control. On the ball, Luis Suarez. The delivery towards the back post. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Modric. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Mbappe. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Easy peasy for the goalkeeper. Well, they have a... elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Substitution for the host. Coming off the pitch, number 6, Luis Suarez. To be replaced by number 2, Hong Min-sung.
Here's Mbappe. This is Gareth Bale. Son. Son. Tremendous block. And now Thomason. And breaking at pace with Menis. Well, it petered out. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Bale. Son in the centre. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Straight down the throat of the opposition. And they are on the move again. Might be a chance here. And this time, it's in.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Henderson. Son. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And played short. Cutting the ball back. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. The ball with Luka Modric. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Crossing opportunity. That's well blocked. And now Thomason.
Just not looking confident in possession. Ball with Danilo. An incisive pass. Promising sequence. Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, clattered away. A highly purposeful attack, this. Is this the moment? It's still alive. Henderson. They've regained possession. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. They've lost it. It needs an accurate cross. And the cross not quite accurate enough. And a goal!
Obviously, it's a tapping, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 9, Luka Modric.
Martin.
Substitution for the halt.
And Mitrovic.
Number 18, Gareth Bale. To be replaced by
Alderweireld.
Number 15, Angel Di Maria. Please,
Di Maria. A bit of running room now on the wing. Gunminson. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Not a good pass.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Good visualization and execution. Di Maria. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
And there goes the final whistle.
Thank you.